Ken Paxton doesn't belong in public office. He belongs in prison. He swindled his own business partners, and now he's under FBI investigation for abusing his office, taking bribes and doing political favors for a donor who gave Paxton's mistress a job. And he helped the Proud Boys and Oath Keepers push Trump's big lie, siding with the traitors who attacked our Capitol. It's time for Texans to pick a new attorney general and put Paxton where he belongs.